Aruba is a multicultural island, and the sun shines 365 days a year. So living here will be fascinating. Leaving, however, will be difficult. Let's hear about Andrea's experience of Aruba and our hospital.
I've been here before to Aruba, actually for a holiday, and I loved Aruba once I got here. The blue sea, the beautiful beaches, of course the rough side on the north side where you can beautiful hike. And I fell in love with the people. The people are very nice here, and I never felt unsafe. I think that's very important for me as well. It's a very safe country, or a very safe island, I have to say. And I really loved Aruba, and that's actually why I would like to be here for a longer period of time. And that's why I applied for the function here in the hospital. I applied for the function of hospital pharmacist, and we purchased the medicines from all over the world, so America, but also a lot from Holland. And we provide the patients in the clinic of Hauha from the medicines. I had a wonderful experience here. It's a multicultural environment. I'm not used to that back home. It gives a lot of challenges, by example language, by example adherence to local guidelines. Mentality is also different between cultures. And I learned a lot about that, also about myself actually, to have patience with some kind of things, but also to work with people with other mentality and other cultures. I really like that. About the hospital, it's a small hospital, but it has a lot in it because it's the only hospital on the island. And that means you also have very short lines with the specialists and also with the nurses. And that gives a really homey feeling actually in this hospital. So I really like working here. Definitely, I would do it again because it's, like I mentioned before, it's for me myself, it was also a very good experience. I learned a lot about myself and a lot about the way of living actually, to chill more, maybe to relax also more, but also to interact with people from other countries, to interact with other mentalities. So I learned a lot about myself, and it gave me a good experience actually, because it's such a small hospital. I worked in also in a little of a small amount of people in the pharmacy. It gives me a lot of different kind of task I had to do in the hospital, and I really like that. After working hours, well, you can see we're really close by the beach, so after working hours you can just step out of the hospital and in literally 3 minutes you are on the beach. So I really love that. If you have a heavy day of work, then you can chill and relax on the beach and take a cocktail perhaps, and then just relax. In the weekends I love to go to the beach, snorkel, there are lovely beaches here. The north side is very wild, and the sea is banging to the shore there, and you can beautifully hike there. Yeah, you can do a lot of things. It's a small island, but you will be surprised how much things you can do on the island and to enjoy yourself. Also sporting, beach tennis, I love to play beach tennis here. It's a very nice community to play there, so yeah, definitely nice. Well, I hope I inspired you to work here. It was a great experience for me, and I will do it in a heartbeat again. You get a nice tent and make some very good memories.